two doses of COVID vaccine are not enough to stop Omicron variant, UK scientists have warned. Nicaragua cut ties with Taiwan in favor of China. Farmers' victory march today as 15 months protests draw to an end.